anyone tell me why my pickle stash keeps doing this?